broke his leg, unfortunately. But to get recognised by the rest of the playing group in the AFL is amazing, and it's something I'll treasure for a long time.
Mick's got a fantastic aerobic engine, and the indicators are from the work we've done that that engine's still intact.
I'm just excited to be back in the team, and hopefully he can take off from where he left it.
It's not all about myself and what I'm going to do for the team. It's what the team can do together and what I can do to help the team going forward. Yeah, I'm just looking forward to contribute in whatever way I can over the next half of the season.
Michael Barlow, back.